And I think that this is such a big issue. There are people who are married to people in their head. They dated someone, that person left them years ago, and they can't get over them. They are literally in an imaginative relationship.